scientists are raising the alarm that BC's grandest old-growth forests are in crisis. 97% of the most productive old-growth forests capable of growing the biggest trees have already been logged. Yet the BC NDP government continues to allow massive clear-cutting in the last 3% that remains, pushing entire ecosystems to the brink. This upcoming election, let's put ancient forests on the ballot and vote for an end to the logging of endangered old-growth and for a rapid transition to a sustainable second-growth forest industry. Let's take a look at the three major parties' positions on old-growth forests. The BC NDP government has taken some positive steps by deferring logging in 9 areas, including in Clackwat Sound, and promising to protect some of BC's biggest trees. But they haven't committed to implementing all of the recommendations from their own public input panel, and most importantly, they've failed to halt logging in the last 3% of the most ecologically rich old-growth forests with the biggest trees. This failure maintains the ongoing destruction of these ancient endangered ecosystems. By comparison, the BC Greens have called for an immediate end to logging in all high-risk old-growth forests across BC while a science-based old-growth management strategy is developed, and to support workers in a transition to a sustainable forest economy. The BC Liberals have avoided the issue, instead proposing more public subsidies for logging companies, greater investments in tree planting, and continued old-growth logging. Protecting old-growth forests creates a myriad of benefits, such as sustainable tourism economies, wildlife habitat, clean water for communities and wild salmon, carbon storage, and Indigenous cultural resources. Logging BC's last remaining old-growth will result in loss of biodiversity, loss of Indigenous culture, diminishing jobs and economic opportunities, and will release vast amounts of carbon into the atmosphere. We need to send a strong message to whoever forms government this fall that we expect real progress on protecting old-growth forests and overhauling BC's forestry laws. This includes an immediate halt to logging in the last 3% of big tree forests, financing for Indigenous protected areas, science-based legislation to protect all old-growth ecosystems, support for forestry workers to transition to a sustainable second-growth forest economy, and implementation of all of the old-growth panel's recommendations. Please speak up today and help make old-growth a top election issue. Time is running out for the last of BC's ancient giants.